Hello. The Illinois Progressive Nazi Party strongly condemns the Chicago Dispatcher and its publisher, George Lutfalla, for the homophobic piece they ran in their March 2014 issue. Mr. Lutfalla threatened to out 5 secretly gay aldermen. We find this reprehensible and stand in solidarity with our brothers and sisters from the gay community. Mr. Lutfalla owes an apology to the aldermen he threatens to expose and to any citizen that is offended by his despicable editorial. Thank you.